about it. Sir, Brajesh Kare, sir, what you could do with the money you had?
I was looking for 2 hours and I can't find anything.
How you can be my friend? You can search his record.
Oh, Bitcoin. I didn't even get that idea. Yes, invest the stocks. Oh, this stock is high. Let me invest in this.
Aman wanted to take us into buying a failure stock.
So let me take if I got a profit. Dude, the stocks are down. I got a loss. How is it possible?
Well, you should have checked the line graph and inverse.
Oh no, the line graph is peak. I got scammed by it.
Yes, you got scammed.
Aman did that wantedly because he wanted to teach Akshay a lesson that maths and money both are important. So you have to concentrate on maths, which is exactly what he did to money. So this was scene one, and next we're going on with a scene two, which is of a scammer and a customer in a grocery store.
Ah, this is nice.
Oh, slowly, man. Cool. So we told the prices to our rupees, but we have discount 75% and it is the 20th anniversary of our shop. So we did discount is 150 rupees.
How would it be only 150 rupees? Is 75% of discount is given?
You can also see on
screen. But look here, if 75% of discount is given, it would be decreasing more, right? I think we are dealing with the wrong cost.
Sorry, man. Don't say higher officer. And then there will be 5 hours.
Don't repeat this again. So, everyone should learn maths, else they'll get scammed.
Now, moving on to scene 3, which is of a vegetable scanner who is a scam.
Kilo tomato, 50 rupees. Kilo tomato, 50 rupees.
Can you give some tomatoes?
Hi, tomatoes. What? Oh, tomato. How much you want?
Some tomatoes.
Some tomatoes.
Hey, boy. Turn.
Okay.
Face audience, different
time sizes.
Yes, now.
Raghavendra tries to scam the children as he saw that they are small children who not know anything about quantity and the price.
Give me 200 rupees, I'll give you the tomato. Where are your tomatoes?
Raghavendra now gets a profit of a lot.
What is the thing?
After Pranavi knows that, who is the mother, her reaction was like, Chori bachi ho gaya.
Where is the change? You didn't got anything. But, you know, how much quantity did he give was only 2 kgs and he took all 200 rupees?
Yes.
Let's go to him. How can you scam small children like this?
Huh?
They got 200 rupees and he took 200 and gave them only 2 kgs of tomatoes.
Who children?
These two.
Oh, sorry, I scammed them.
How can you scam small children like this?
Yes, sir, money. I won't.
Raghavendra got scared because he thought that Pranavi was a kid.
That's why we should learn maths.
Now the boy who set an alarm to 9 a.m. but woke up at 9 p.m.
I'm tired of working. I reset the alarm and go to sleep.
Akshay sets an alarm for 9, but he doesn't know which. He sets it for a.m. or p.m. He does not have any idea. And after a few hours, he wakes up and checks.
Wait, it's night time? How is it possible? Did I wake up at night? Oh no, I set the alarm at wrong time.
That's why Akshay now suggests you all to check whether it is AM or PM and set the alarm. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
education normal paper serious construction. Will have a goal to say exam mein anda aata. Kaise baati kar rahi hai, bina pura aata. Arey aunty, achona board bhi.